What's up, what's up? This is Global Radio with myself, Liva Manaheng, and today I am chilling with the one, the only, Darlington, aka Young DLC. What's up, Darlington?
Hello, Lisa. How are you?
I'm good, I'm very well, thank you. So, before we get into things, we just have to get the formalities out the way. Listen, follow us on YouTube. The channel is at @copa_sa. Twitter, Instagram, same handle at @copa_sa. Facebook, it is @copa_sa. Now, Darlington, Young DLC. The reason that you're here is because you, my friend, have won a really awesome competition that many students entered in. And soon you'll be jetting off to the UK?
Yes.
Now tell us about that. I know that there was a process where you had to submit some stuff, an application process. Tell me how that got you to this plane ride.
Well, basically we just received an African loop of drums. Mm-hmm. So we had to make music with that loop. And what I did was just put some music behind the loop and then just fused it with a few musical elements. That's basically what I did.
That's very interesting because I know that you're like big on EDM. So did you have a bit of EDM mixed with African vibes?
I would like to think so, but you know, everyone has their own different perspective when it comes to music. So I can say I had it and someone can listen to it and say, no, you didn't. So.
But the intention was there.
I guess so, you could say that.
Alright. Is there any separating you from EDM?
Yes, I do a lot of pop music, Afrobeat, any music actually. Like, I've done like some African music I would never thought I would produce, but I've done Ethiopian music, if you don't know, it's quite complex, but yeah. So, any
like
type
it.
Of genre, I'm willing to explore music, just in general.
Yeah. Well, are you excited? I mean, it's just, what, a week and a half? 2 weeks to go?
Yeah, I'm really excited. It's quite cool.
Yeah. Listen, you better promise me to make some connections, get some sustainable networks, do the thing. You are going places and, you know, it has to happen, right?
Yeah, I'm mostly just looking forward to the creative process, not really like... I'm just that person, you know, like I like creating things and that's mostly what I'm looking forward to. Just because it's in London, okay, it's cool, but mostly it could have been here, I would still be excited, so.
I should listen to that gratitude right there. Well, that's it with Darlington Young DLC. Where can people find you?
You can find me on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter, it's all under Young DLC.
Alright, and with us it's @copa_sa on Instagram, on Twitter, YouTube, and on Facebook, plain old @copa_sa. My name is Liva, @Liva_Manaheng on Instagram, and this was fun. Copa Radio, keeping things alive.